As for the framework for future relations, it is now time for internal EU27 preparations and exploratory contacts with the UK to get more clarity on their vision. On that basis, we should adopt guidelines and start negotiations next year.